Look at the temp here, 70 degrees right now, a northwest breeze. If you're outside this morning at about, oh, say 9 o'clock, that's when the front came through. So we had a very pleasant day. Now, with that front coming in so early, that means it kept all the severe weather off to the east. Other temperatures across Oklahoma, you can tell where the front has not yet made it. It is still in the upper 80s to near 90 in Ardmore, but 60s and 70s pretty much north of I-40. That cold front itself cuts right across southeastern Oklahoma, and it will continue to push off to the south and east tonight. Because of that, there is a tornado watch that's in effect for southeastern Oklahoma, including still a tornado warning for Pushmataha County. That is in far southeastern portions of Oklahoma. The rest of the state not going to see any severe weather tonight. The thunderstorms rumbling right along the leading edge of that front. Nothing expected in central or western Oklahoma as these storms are moving away out of the area. And that's the storm right there, capable of producing tornadoes. This also has a history of producing grapefruit size hail, and there's another one right along the Red River just to the southwest of Hugo. Also looking at a few thunderstorms in portions of the North Texas Panhandle, and those will likely die out before they make it into portions of western Oklahoma tonight. So storms will stay well to the east of us. Tomorrow looks dry and mild, but that cold front, it's going to start lifting back into the state as a warm front, and then it'll stall out. So we'll see increased rain chances Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. How about that? We haven't had an opportunity like that in quite some time. Low temperatures tonight, mostly in the 40s, lower 50s. Looks like Woodward will bottom out in the upper 30s. And then highs tomorrow, 60s to near 70 degrees. So a pleasant day tomorrow. Breezy, cool tonight in the metro. 46 will be the low, 48 at 8 in the morning. A cool, dry start to our day. 60 at noon, a northeast breeze at 10 to 20 miles per hour. The afternoon high of 68. We'll continue with those northeast breezes. Thursday, 60s north, 70s in the south. We'll see that cold front start to retreat, move back into the state as a warm front, so we'll warm up, but we'll also get some rain chances in here on Thursday. Higher chances across northern and northeastern Oklahoma, about a 30% chance here, 20% farther southwest. Later in the week, as we go through the weekend, the front just kind of stalls out across Oklahoma. That combined with the jet stream in the right position gives us that increased chance for seeing some showers and thunderstorms. Here's rainfall potential Thursday all the way through the weekend. Some areas of northern and northeastern Oklahoma could see over 2 inches of rain. And how about the metro? 1 to 2 inches of rain in that time period. I will take it. My lawn will love it. Cool, breezy, and dry tomorrow, 68. 30% chance for storms on Thursday. We'll keep that theme going on Friday. 80 degrees for the high with a 30% chance for thunderstorms. Look at the rain chances continuing through the weekend all the way into Monday. No one day looks like a total washout, but we will have opportunities with highs in the 70s. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.